Artificial intelligence.
AI is
artificial intelligence.
The artificial intelligence.
AI.
AI.
Artificial intelligence.
AI.
Hello and welcome to one more video of Box Info. Today we are going to talk about AI or artificial intelligence. So what is AI? There is a lot of buzz around artificial intelligence at the moment, and the term AI seems to be used everywhere nowadays. To understand this, first we need to see the definition of the AI. Artificial intelligence, AI, refers to a simulation of human intelligence in machines that are programmed to think like humans and mimic their action. The term may also apply to any machine that exhibit traits associated with human mind, such as learning and problem solving. So let's take a look at the history of artificial intelligence. So guys, the concept of artificial intelligence goes back to the Greek ages. Under Greek mythology, the concept of machines and mechanical man were well thought of. So an example of this is Talos. Talos was a giant bronze warrior who was programmed to guard the island of Crete. These are just ideas. Nobody knows if this was actually implemented, but the machine learning and AI were thought of long ago. In 1950, Alan Turing, a brilliant mathematician, published a paper in which he speculated about the possibility of creating a machine that can think. So he created what is known as Turing test. This test is basically used to determine whether or not a computer can think intelligently like human. Now, unfortunately, up to this date, we haven't found a machine that can fully clear the Turing test. Turing test was the first serious proposal in the philosophy of artificial intelligence. In 1951, Christopher Strachey, a computer programmer, wrote a checkers program. And this was also known as game AI. By using Ferranti Mark I machine of University of Manchester that would compete with humans in playing chess. 1956. This is the most important year in the innovation of AI, because for the first time the term artificial intelligence was coined by John McCarthy at the Dartmouth conference in 1956. In 1959, the first AI laboratory was established. So the first AI lab where research was performed is the MIT lab, which is still running till date. In 1960, the first robot was introduced in the General Motors assembly line. In 1961, the first chatbot was invented, known as Eliza, like Siri and Alexa nowadays. In 1997, IBM's Deep Blue beats the world champion Garry Kasparov in the game of chess. In 2005, Stanford racing team autonomous robotic car Stanley wins the DARPA Grand Challenge. In 2011, IBM's question answering system, Watson, defeated the two greatest Jeopardy champions, Brad Ratter and Ken Jennings. So guys, this was the history of AI. Right now, it is the most important technology in today's world. Everything around us is run through AI, deep learning or machine learning. Now, the question is, if the AI has been here for a half a century, why has it suddenly gained so much importance? The main reason for the vast popularity of AI is more computing power. AI requires more computing power. Recently, many advances have been made, and the complex deep learning models can be deployed. And one of the greatest technology that made this possible are GPUs. Since we have more computational power now, it is possible for us to implement AI in daily basis. And the second most important reason is we have a lot of data at present. We are generating data through social media, through IoT devices, every possible way. There is a lot of data. We need to find a method or a solution that can help us process that much data and help us derive useful insight so that we can grow our business with the help of data. So that process is basically called artificial intelligence. In order to have a useful AI agent to make smart decisions like telling which item to recommend next when you shop online, AI are trained on a large data set, and the big data enables us to do this more efficiently. Since we have better algorithms which can do better computation and quicker computation with more accuracy, the demand for AI has increased. Another reason is that companies like Google, Amazon, Facebook, Microsoft, all these companies are heavily invested in artificial intelligence because AI is the future. AI is a technique of getting machine to work and behave like humans. In the second part, I'm going to talk about some real world application of AI. So guys, this was my talk on artificial intelligence or AI. If you have any questions regarding this subject, please let me know in the comment section. If you like this content, please subscribe to my channel and hit that bell icon for further notification whenever I post a video. Until then, Jai Hind.